Virginia going to Miami. This is a Thursday night tilt. Now, when I saw this game on the books, my first thought was, I really like betting the home dogs on the weeknight games. This is going to be a lot of fun. Holy shit, Miami is favored? Miami's favored by 5? Is Miami better than Virginia? Have the books, like, figured out we're loving these home dogs? We're feasting on these home dogs? We got to make weeknight home field advantage more important? I was not expecting a 5-point line when this thing opened up. And that shocked me. That shocked me a little bit. Miami has not looked good at all. At all. Maybe. I mean, last week they got to kick the crap out of a pay for win. Maybe that got them going. Maybe that's what they need to find some offense. Bronco Mendenhall and this Virginia team has been an absolute yo-yo. They are about as up and down as anybody I've ever seen. I think this offense is good. I think this offense can score. If they can score, I like the 5-point head start. This goes against everything that I know and believe about the weeknight games, but it's always the weeknight home dogs that I like. I don't know that the home teams that are favored are covering at that much of a clip. And hell, they might not be covering at all. Give me Virginia. Give me the 5-point head start. I think Virginia's a better football team than Miami. Now, if the bad Virginia team shows up, this should be a damn stalemate. If the good Virginia team shows up, that should kick the crap out of them because Miami's been awful.